The taxes are up and the district is broke. When politicians ask you to downsize while they go on a spending spree, we are in trouble. What a financial mess.
Of course, some staff wants open access to your wallet and rubber stampers.
But we need to fix it. A write-in ballot can fix it. We need to vote out the stampers that raised the taxes and write in Barbeau's, Byron Schnell, and Carrie Sittler.
Thank you for helping us fix this mess.